Hi everybody, Toy Emporium here. Today we have some Kinder Surprise eggs, a huge Barbie Surprise Heart from the newest collection, and we also have a Disney Princess, a Spiderman, and an Ozmo egg. Okay, let's open the first one and see what we get. I'm going to open the Fashioin Dolls Kinder Surprise. Okay, so we have a little doll that we can dress. We've got all these cool bits of clothing we can put on her. Different trousers, tops. And she comes in a little bag. That's quite cute. Show you the other side because there's four different types in here. Okay. Okay. So let's put her together and see what she looks like. Okay, so here she is, all finished with the clothes that I picked for her. And we've got all the other clothes in here in her little bag, and it's really cute. Okay. Here and open the next one. Let's open the Ozmo egg. What do we have in here? Let's have a look. Okay, so here is the leaflet that comes in it. And I believe they are little roundabouts. Very cute. Here it is, all put together. The little roundabout. Got Pegasus, unicorn, and a dragon. Okay, let's put this one down. Oops, that's come out. Let's put this down here and open the next one. I think we shall open Spiderman. What do we have? Okay, so we have some sweets and a yo-yo. We've got a sticker, the Green Goblin, I believe. This is all the things you can get. This is what we have down here. We have one of six yo-yos. It has Spider-Man on the front. And there we have it. Put this to the sticker we got. And let's open the Barbie. And here we have the Barbie heart from the newest collection. Have a look and see what we get. Oh, what a cute little heart. Oh wow, Is it taped? It doesn't want to open. Oh. It doesn't want us to see what's inside. There we go. Wow. Look at all of this stuff. We've got a super cute hair grip. And we've got a sticker with yummy cakes and sweets. And we have a Barbie sweet bracelet. And here we have the leaflet to tell us everything that we can get in here. Let's have a look. So there's some rings, mirrors, phone hangers, badges, key hangers, bracelets, hair accessories, oh, and more hair accessories. And this is what we got here. Okay, there we have it. That's what we got from our Barbie Heart Surprise. Okay, so let's open our Disney Princess Egg. Lots of goodies. Oh, we've got another Snow White. If you watched one of my previous videos, you'll see that we already have this sticker. And we have another pencil topper. This one is different. The last one we got was a Cinderella pencil topper. This one is a Disney one, Disney logo, super cute. Okay, and we also got some sweets and the leaflet which tells you everything that you get in a Disney Princess Surprise egg. Okay, so now on to this big box of three Kinder Surprises. Let's open this up and see what's in here. Okay, so we have one egg. Two eggs. Eggs. Okay, so shall we open the first Kinder Surprise? Okay, so we've got this really cool blue motorcycle, and this is from the Sprinties. So there's four types. There's a yellow, a blue, a purple, and a black. And we pull back and off it goes. So shall we give it a try? Okay, let's open the second Kinder Surprise. Mm-hmm. What do we have in this one? Ooh, what is this? The spring of some sort. Okay. It is a little spring. Here we go, there's four different types. Pretty cool looking. Okay, let's put this together. Let's try that again. Whee! Aww. Such a happy little guy. Okay. And now for the final egg. Let's see what we get in here. So hot in England, believe it or not, that these eggs are all melting. Oops, a bit fell out. Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's so cute. Does this say Natoons or Catoons? I am not sure. And they're all little puppies. Oh, they're so sweet. Okay, let's put this little guy together. And here he is. Super cute little puppy. And if we move his belly, we can move his head. Looks like he's saying no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Aww, he's cute. I like this one. Okay, and here are all the surprises we got today. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please remember to like and subscribe. And stay tuned for more from the Toy Emporium. Ciao for now.